popularity to its minuscule dimensions. Today, there is no necessity for diaries and any paperwork. A PDA can handle all your data, and with the mobility it provides, you can take it anywhere and everywhere with you. Desktop printers reminds one of the large and noisy dot matrix printers. Miniaturization has made a kill here too. Canon's feature-packed mobile printer is no bigger than a standard A4 size paper. MP3 players are synonymous with softwares, but today one can have an MP3 player built into one's mobile. Mobile phones themselves have gone through dimensional changes. Leading mobile manufacturers are coming out with smaller feature-packed models. Ergonomics, easy to use, and space-saving design are a few things driving the miniaturization process. A smaller mobile phone is easier to carry and would fit right into one's pocket. Similarly, a computer and the peripherals of smaller dimensions would be perfect for today's crammed offices where desktop space is a problem. But as they say, there is nothing like a free lunch. The new device with smaller dimensions costs much more than a regular device. But with the kind of features these products offer, it's the people who will have to decide between smaller and expensive or bigger and cheaper.